somebody who's in that line, real close to where you are. It's a pretty terrifying experience, and you're hoping it's so terrifying that the other guys do what?
Run.
They leave, you win. Now, sometimes the gunfire, but most of the time it's not enough, and that's where this bayonet comes in. Contrary to modern thinking, this is not a backup weapon. You're not using this because you're out of ammunition. Using it because you're close enough to use it. And because of that formation, you got a wall of points. That's a pretty terrifying thing to have coming to the right. So you're shooting a lot of bullets at the enemy, continually advancing. As you're getting closer, your gunfire is doing more damage, and you're getting within striking range of the bayonet. When you go at that, hopefully, it is that terrifying that they leave. Because if they don't, they go. Yeah, very serious.
You gotta
walk out of
this.
Oh,
go get it.
No work, no eat.
This is the hardest thing to do ever.
Yeah, me.
Tired, huh?
Alright.
So go play basketball. In here. There's a shot. And there's the other one.
Start doing it in the first place.
And then I think maybe a week or two they should start doing it.
Why don't they miss?